Hey guys, what's going on? Klaus here, welcome back for more Let's Play Shantae the Pirate's Curse. Last time, we made it through the Oblite of Suffering, defeated Daggeron. I'm actually saying things right, huzzah! Alright, and we got back to this place that has been renovated and recovered. Barricade Joe! I'd say we're doing pretty good, so far I guess. Anyway, this episode, well, let me just get my supercharge up here. Just dash all the way through here! Haha! Ooh, tasty monster milk. Awesome. I'll gladly taste the monster milk and just dash right all the way through these scarecrows. Normally I'd skip this, but. You little shortcut! I just wanted to show that while we're going through here. Anyway. Hey. Aren't you the girls from Saliva Island? Look, it's Brandon! He secretly transforms into Branson! He's a very popular hero all over the world! But where is this enchanted blade? Why am I staring at this totally buff gorgeous instrument? He's supposed to be Branson. Come on, guy, transform on me. Total ripoff. Alright, let's talk about it. Is that the enchanted blade? I found it? Yes, here you go. Take the blade. The blade! You know, I have a bear. Make myself scarce. I'm pretty sure my good friend Brent sounded out too. I guess an appearance. Oh gosh. Just gonna say the words. Hey guys! We should go get matching purses. No reason they should be just the blaze anymore. And we're right here, fellas, totally here, fellas. Come back! It's Brent's on! Not your battle cry! I gain the advantage! Now then, only a trio of others are privy to my deception. Balding. Enchantress. Man with the. Enchantress? You mean Enchanter, right? And the Hob Mage! And now meet four. Right, four. The other in protect castle boat face from getting caught legions of the Grim Reaper's ghost. Your adventures sound kind of cooler than mine. Don't be so hard on yourself, Dante. Your adventures are pretty sweet too. They are. I am also an excellent role model. Now what am I that, you know? I'm not. And I kind of like that for very outlook. Yeah, same thing can be said about Branson. Just remember, kid, it's not what's the outside, like skin and hair. So it's on the inside that counts. Listen to Branson here. Stop anything on the outside, it's the inside. Those who see my rant video on that know exactly what I'm talking about. Kind heart, blood, your guts. And that's what makes the whole body coma. You mean that's what? Okay. I thought it was a mix of world go around, but whatever. Thanks, time is off, Brandon. Who's Brandon? Nothing off, you're the same guy, just with a jazzy haircut. Halter top, Steve. Almost in it. Okay, children, get going. Remember, tell the truth and be true. To yourself. Ah, sweet. We saw it. Yep. Grim Reaper's ghost were picked in many years ago. Let's head back to the ammo barrel before you guys move. Wait. you two work for the Ammo Baron? In some ways, that's driven pretty obvious from the fact that I went had a bomb. See that one. See ya, girlfriend. What? Girls from Saliva Island? You're for them. You just noticed, Shantae? Okay, now that we have Risky's boots, I want to make special note of the, taco pad that's in the Royal Sewers that I'm not getting. I'm going to make this clear. I know that's there. I know I haven't gotten it yet. I'm intentionally leaving that one behind. Well, raising this later. I won't say why, because it's a major spoiler, but it does have something that I do want to show much later. So just trust me, because I do have very good music for the event that I'm on mine. I still need a targeting module. It's probably great to be picked up on 4th by now. Well, with all that being said and done, only one place to let it go, and that is the shivering, the freezing, Frostbite Island! This is it. Frostbite Island. End of the line. Oh my gosh, it's freezing! I'll make a I'll take the burning sand and lava or any day. I would rather be in the cold than anywhere that's hot. You and I are polar opposites, Shantae. We'll find the fifth and final den of evil here. If we can destroy the sorcerer's power one last time, Pirate Master will be finished! Finish it. I'm ready.
I'm ready!
Yeah. Ready and frozen. Speaking of frozen, I like and dislike this area here. It's got these walls that are just troubles to your mind. Yeah, you hit them, and yeah, they'll just keep going. It's just annoying. Okay, I'm just gonna go back here for a second, and if I can time this just right, because I have a very limited space. Boom! You'll spawn a cackle bat by running into the wall! Haha! Actually, I accidentally discovered this the first time I went into this. I just wanted to dash into this because I wanted to get this kind of as quickly as possible. So, that was a pretty nice memory for the first time. Now, I'm not gonna compare this, I'm not gonna compare everything to my practice file. I promise you that, but yeah. There's dark magic. Alright. Anyway, these slopes, step on them, you'll just instantly go on a free slide, as you can say. However, strange thing with these bowls, you can shoot them in the base and they won't move. So keep that in mind if you want to take these guys. Ammo Baron. What are you doing here? Ammo Baron? What are you doing right out here? Guess all this is in. Blah blah. Won't tolerate any more of your delays.
Calm yourself, Baron. The weapon will be greater. Fire, I promise you. You can't rush art.
Art? We're talking about a device that got Plumo turns villages into slug heaps.
Way too much. The weapon will function. I designed it myself. The palace will fall. And Rudras, you'll have complete control over all Skimland.
Skimland? Ha! I won't stop there. The entire world will be in my garage. Look, load, shoot the core. Bushra!
Yes, yes. But you turn that skull, man. It's nice and cozy. I'll have a device sent to you the moment it's ready.
You're stalling again, Techno Baron.
Relax. This is everything in control.
Oh my god, better come soon.
Surprised you didn't notice.
Techno Baron noticed us.
The
you the peasant. Oops. Went ahead and check on my assistant. See what's taking him so long with that targeting module. Problem if you have to. He's in my new floating factory, Propeller Town. Okay, I guess we'll do that. Start him in. Charge away to the Propeller Town. Okay, he just didn't say anything. Remotely interesting. I'm just watching my air close to my butt. It's kind of a mess. Voice is still semi. Despite the series taking a hiatus. Alright, these graves, it's actually just, yes, they're here, you can actually just try them out. So, I don't believe you can actually, hurt these things as long as they're standing still. They gotta be moving when they're creating attacks. See that? When they're standing still, I can do anything. Why I couldn't just go back to the, ghost forest and take down all these guys there? That's kind of, okay. Oh, money! Okay, that's not anything unusual, but, oh well, I'll take it. Okay, I don't need another potion. It sucks I had to use so many potions on the air horn. Whatever. Well, that said, though, let's go. Wait. How can a flower wound in such intense conditions? I don't buy it. I call bullshit on this. Yes, in the realm of Nintendo was as easy as possible, I guess. Again, you never try to explain it. You just get out of it. Okay. Should be. Get out of the way, get out of the way. Thank you. Okay, leave up ahead to the, okay, one thing, though, I gotta say, all the, soundtracks in this game, I'd say I like this one quite a bit. In fact, I'm even gonna be quiet for a moment just so you can listen to it. Okay, I think that's good enough, but here it is, that cut. I had to! Ugh. I'll push it up. I really hope that I wouldn't have to use one here. Again, I think... Get down here already, jeez. Got to use a combination of boots and hats. I can actually do that with such limited space. There we go! Actually, or you can warp down here. That works too. Just make it easier for me to just stay up there, because that's where I need to be anyways. This cackle is gonna give me not much trouble. And this is the area that, this is the area I pretty much have the worst time on because of all these ice things. Again, this is pretty much the last area. So, it kinda has to be difficult in a way. Alright, there we go. Boom. Ha! Okay, I don't mean to be stupid. What am I talking about? Ice physics just suck in general. Ice in any video game suck. We're almost through here. Time to find the change at the end of here. Fortunately, there isn't really much here to talk about, unfortunately. We got some bases that can probably up and down. And hammers? Okay, sorry. Also, like, how some of the chains are broken. I'm kind of wondering just how these chains are just held in place if you have a few broken links. You would think that this chain would just snap at the breaking points, but no, it doesn't. Right, here we are in the Propeller Town. Hey, old man. You seem to love following us around. Oh, but then... I guess it just, majorly... actually, job, I guess. Okay, these things, all they do is just fuck around, just wait for you to grab on them. What I like is that each time you attack them, some gears just kind of crop out of them. Some of this detail that's just amazing. Just, we're here in a, huge, floating city. Just phenomenal. I love it. Okay, this right here is kind of a... puzzle, I guess you could say. Yeah, that's bad. Let me just get sit back here. Okay. I probably remember the proper... There we go, okay. Sorry, it just kind of took me a while, but oh my god, this area. So yeah, in my opinion, one of the more annoying hard spirits to actually acquire, so yeah, we got that. However, we actually got that done. Made a fair amount of progress. We got up here to the our town. And there's some reason the Techno Baron asked us to acquire the targeting module. Which is what we're gonna do in the next episode, okay? So next time on Let's Play Shantae the Pirate's Curse, we will be really exploring Propeller Town and, well, try that targeting module, right? See you guys then.